deserves their day. And I think that it's a huge win, not just for Mr. Happy Face, but I think that so many times in this world we see the ugly in things, and with some kindness and compassion, we can make this world so beautiful.